Using confidence levels in Sonix. Each word we transcribe, we assign an accuracy rating. If you use this thermometer, you'll see the words that are darker in color we believe to be more accurate. Those that are lighter in color may be problematic. In this case, it looks like it transcribed Como Radio incorrectly. You can use this to pinpoint areas of weakness in the transcript and quickly clean them up. That's how you use confidence levels in Sonix.